told you, yes, both of these teams can score. But, yeah, it feels like the team that can really dig their toes in defensively when they need to is going to be the beneficiary today. There's Mays. Mara, but he couldn't finish with the right hand.
And sometimes it's an energy issue, which is unusual for a team. High octane, and Mays, I thought, maybe off to a great start if he'd have knocked in that. You're inconsistent on both ends of the floor. You're going to struggle, especially in a league like the SEC.
One of the youngest teams in the SEC. Mays could get off a clean look.
Athlete, the push, and LSU not getting back defensively.
Mays, spin move, and he gets the roll. Hey, it's senior day.
Bingo. I just call out two numbers. You do this every week.
Get the most from your revolutionary Samsung Galaxy S20 5G. Switch now and get one free from AT&T.
Pick from Graves. Harris might have walked, and he did.
A missed opportunity for the Bulldogs. Two on one with athletes. All you got to do.
25G. Switch now and get one free from AT&T. Building 5G on America's best network.
Think of Glenn Big Baby Davis was from there. If we go outside of sports, Patrick Reed, PGA golfer, went to University High, Masters champion.
Patrick,
67% free throw shooter, and that extra move maybe gets him in a comfort zone. Most of us who shot free throws at a high pace would say it seems to be a wasted motion.
That's his move. Largest lead of the day. And UNC. So Kentucky, of course, wrapped up its 50th regular season championship a couple of weeks ago. Auburn secures the 2 seed with the win at Tennessee.
Surprised with how good LSU has been in what I'm calling a 2-quarterback system, because Javonte Smart, not really a point guard by what LSU does as well as anybody in this conference, and that's go to the offensive glass. Their offensive rebounding percentage, you must keep
on in the season. Smart grabs a carom. Mays. And now Smart off the mark.
Numbers.
Isaiah Joe. Off the heel for Witt. Pops out to Sills. Inside. The up and under.
That's very little resistance by LSU at the rim. I'm not sure that's what you want in your first possession. Bailey is their best three-point shooter percentage-wise.
Skylar Mays from the corner. That
really difficult.
Watford in particular. Let's assume he comes back to school next year in Baton Rouge, and I think that he will. He's a guy that has...
Oh, old man, I belong to both of those groups.
Comes from a great family. His dad's a sheriff in Birmingham, mom a teacher.
Again, there's that big guard, Roy, I talk about that I just love. I didn't like that shot. Make first, second teams, but whether you're talking about Josh Nebo or Cozart, John Fulkerson, Keontae Johnson, the year he's had for Florida, Herbert Jones. No!
Oh, that's silly. That's nonsense. You should send a letter to somebody to make that happen.
Of course, I've always said,
Witt against Smart. Well, you know, it's coming. And that time, Smart may have gotten away with a foul.
Notice how Arkansas is trying to keep the floor spread. The players have got to break to the middle.
Smart's already out. Four other players with four personals. Three of those four on the... Skip pass to Isaiah Joe, contested three, in and out. And there's one of the stops the Tigers needed. It's been another fantastic season we've had traveling around the SEC.
A fun year with a group of really fun people.
No question.
And both of these teams have played a lot of close games.
LSU 6-4.
It also depends about other teams on the bubble around you, what they do as well.
So you would be rooting against
anybody.
BC slated 8-0.
keep LSU out of the lane off the dribble and keep them off the offensive glass. This LSU team is powerful.
Foul on Harris. It's LSU by 13. Later today, we got the rematch. Round two. Feedback would be, of course, Anthony Edwards is going to be playing at the NBA level.
Two or three games in the tournament. Yeah, it's going to help him. Skylar May on the scoreboard and that they know they're ahead. Or can they not play the scoreboard and extend this lead? They've come all out in the first.
It's got to be all five to the glass, every possession.
Bailey, the rejection. Smart left open. And
play was all set up because of the spin. And turnover, and LSU makes them pay.
Jones probing. Too easy.
The step back three, and after he makes the three, he turns right around and jaws at somebody. That's a no-no, and Bart Lennox tees him up. Days was really quiet with those fouls.
In and out.
Well, he attacked fearlessly.
Link with Eric Musselman this morning. He's looking for more leadership. He's looking for a little more toughness in defense down the stretch. Stop and pop. Give him 20.
That's all about matchups. Marshall Graves trying to keep up with Jimmy Witt Jr.
Pretty good night for 24 in white. The throwback unis. And Henderson claims the rebound. Boy, he's been active tonight. 8 points, six boards for number 24 in white. Five on the shot clock. Here's Witt, wide open. Makes him pay, give him 22.
Miscommunication.
To get to number 23. I don't think
any more what the team may need. I mean, we're all tired, but for LSU, honestly, they're Pennsylvania.
I'm guessing Buzz wishes that he had one more season with Josh because he has made tremendous strides.
Do about that. Coaches can do a lot of things. They can't put the ball in the basket.
If they could, that would be interesting.
That's when his team needs him. Skylar May's always
their most efficient player from the field, from behind the arc, as well as from the free throw line. He has had an all-SEC type season, and I'm not sure a lot of people realize Florida is well equipped moving forward. They have certainly got out of the gate strong tonight, and this is a group that I believe still has their best basketball.
Javante Smart takes it off. You see some elements of the pack line and what San Diego State is doing in the defensive end.
Absolutely. They've been tremendous despite their last setback.
What a climb and a finish.
Really locked in on both ends.
Off the side of the back.
So this season as well, they will keep coming at you.
Williams on Jatobo. Gets another one over the white.
Direct decisions, and Andrew Nimhart's shot prep has been on point tonight. On catch, to your point, Tom, Nimhart, right decision. Locke unable to score it. Bishop. He and Scotty Lewis have been in complete control. Nimhart with the key decisions.
Carolina has made this run as of late. I really believe it's all been based on the performance of Mike Cotsar.
Darius Days. They scored 90 points in two of those games and still lost. They'll kick out, try for another three. It's Days.
But you see, everything for South Carolina is at point-blank range. LSU has got to do a much better job of staying in front of the trigger.
One and done on that trip. And the quick counter. Lay-in from Williams in the feed.
Ash, I could go a long way there, but I would want to pass.
See if Dave can get him to improve upon that later. LSU at Rupp Arena tonight. Manning, corner three, no.
With a win tonight in Colonial Life would bump LSU out of that double bye,
yep,
which is something that every coach is looking for.
A win, however.
14 minutes of South Carolina is going to pull off this home court opportunity.
Edding, who had a hand up in his mug. Smart. Just enough.
Home before you bounce a ball, one less day to play, and shows that you have earned the right for a quality.
5 days in the middle, and LSU will make a living on the offensive glass. Smart three, too strong. He's been off most of the evening, shoots and misses. Skylar Mays, good ball fake, right. And a good dish on the baseline.
They rush it. LSU gets a score here. Game takes on a little bit of a different complexion. Good
pick. Mays finds a cutting Watford, and he gets it to go with the soft.
An LSU that hasn't gotten a lot of stops of late.
Williams can't get it to go. He went out.
And this is one of them right here. They have to be able to protect their home floor. The only other quad one opportunity they have is coming on down the road at Mississippi State.
Buster of a year for the Tide. Started 4-5, then went 8-2 over its next 10. But since,
which means you've got a chance to be on the bubble.
And I think Mississippi State has a legitimate chance to be playing in the championship game.
You see some elements of the pack line and what San Diego State is doing in the defensive end.
Absolutely. They've been tremendous despite their last setback.
What a climb and a finishing shot in that short corner, but he is getting to his spot tonight.
Pump fake for Mays. And he finds Williams.
And he shoots and misses.
Skylar Mays, good ball fake, right. And a good dish on the baseline.
They rush it. LSU gets a score here. Game takes on a little bit of a different complexion. Good fake.
Mays finds a cutting Watford, and he gets it to go with the soft.
When things happen like that, if you're not a good person, it's too easy for somebody to say, oh, you know, we made a mistake.
Slow start for LSU and a sloppy start. That might help, but even that one couldn't find.
Sound familiar, huh?
Missouri's extended its lead back to 11. Darius Days with the flush. He's on the glass. Remember, he just left the game after taking a shot to the head. Emmett Williams. Strong move off the window.
No, no, Hyatt, no.
Yes! But and guess what? You're not going to get that rebound if you're out around the free throw line.
Five all season.
Achilles heel for the Aggies.
Tigers just 2 of 10 from downtown. Jackson off the mark on the other end.
Back to Scotty Lewis. Right through the wickets on Nembhard. It'll end up with Skylar Mays.
Bousnard out of the corner. Look who it is. Mays with the strip. Doing a little bit of
it. And they have come back to be part of the festivities this afternoon.
Remember, he coached the women's team as well a number of years ago. Lewis after the Mays miss. Alley was charging at 16 rebounds today. A new career high. Mays.
Coming down the wire.
Smart, who can light it up from deep. That time dropped it in down low. And again, the pace is good. This is how both teams like.
A lot of local flavor on this roster. Mays, Graves, Javonte Smart from Baton Rouge.
And historic board and extend this lead. They've come all out in the first 2 minutes, kind of at a slow pace. Nice move.
Wheeler fouled.
And out of control. It'll stay on this end. He bounced that one dribble so hard it came under ball screens on Mason Jones. Don't be surprised if Jones eventually shoots.
I think he's fine with that. Inside, largest lead for
A lot of pressure on the ball at times, and it allows an offense to run what they want to run. And Georgia is a pretty good offensive team.
A lot of local flavor on this roster. Mays, Graves, Javonte Smart from Baton Rouge.
And historic board and extend this lead. They've come all out in the first 2 minutes, kind of at a slow pace. Nice move.
Wheeler fouled.
Under ball screens on Mason Jones. Don't be surprised if Jones eventually shoots.
I think he's fine with that. Inside.
So I wonder if you have to have it both ways. Good ball fake by Mays.
And Henderson claims the rebound.
I think they're going to isolate on Mays here. Allow Jones to be the decision maker.
At LSU, first five.
LSU with Marlon Taylor on him, one of their better defenders. Hammonds!
In that game, the rebounding advantage for the Bayou Bengals, it was close to almost 30 by the end of the night as Witt was fouled. He'll shoot two. That caught a no-man's land. And an errant shot, a foul.
I think they're going to isolate on Mays here, allow Jones to be the decision-maker.
Days. Bousnard out of the corner, and look who it is. Mays with the strip, doing a little bit
on the offensive end.
Maxey nearly got that thing.
Just chase mode when you're trailing them, they're going to cut you up.
Loader from Maxey, no good. Days
first, and they have come back to be part of the festivities this afternoon.
Remember, he coached the women's team as well a number of years ago. Mays on Lewis. Two best players on each roster.
Today,
Pinson, sophomore from Chicago out of Simeon Academy. Long line of great players out of Simeon. That one off the top of the back. Rudy, Macklin, and Shaq. You can put together a pretty good team. Mahmoud Abdul-Rauf would round out your starting.
Winning on both ends.
Pinson's got Jackson. Doesn't give it up. Shaq like a four. Pinson trying to lean into Mays. Loose ball.
Out to Dowdy on a reset. 12.
Mark, who can light it up from deep. That time dropped it in down low. And again, the pace is good. This is how both teams like shot. Free throws at a high pace would say seems to be a wasted motion.
Edwards wants a three.
Can't quite. Nice find from Williams, and Watford cuts to the rim for two more.
Good hard cut, but even a better pass from.
Little adjustment by Will Wade at shoot-around today. They're not switching as much as they normally do.
Jones off the mark. They caught a no-man's land. And an errant shot, a foul.
Yes! But and guess what? You're not going to get that rebound if you're out around the free throw line.
And out of control. It'll stay on this end.
He bounced that one dribble so hard it came up. Gonna wait too late.
Jones wants it, takes it. Five all season.
kick out three or a dump off.
And LSU does have a foul to give if they want to use it. Pull up jump shot, no foul is called.
Will Wade, the Nashville native. Knoxville and the swat from
side on their ball screen action. Liberty does a great job.
He takes plenty from beyond the arc, even despite that big frame and that great ability to get to the rim.
Yeah, I would say Edwards probably should shoot more free.
More than 1,600 points now in Skylar Mays' career. He's going to leave as one of the most impactful players in program history. Edwards now. The make, Wheeler got down in a blink of an eye again, but missed it off the rim.
It could have been a good pass if he throws it higher. He's got a teammate that's more athletic. Throw it up above the rim, not below the rim. Nice job at A&M. No one thought they would have this many wins in conference play, and his team is a confident one. And not
Dills turned the ball over. He just dribbled into traffic. Commits Arkansas's first turnover, and LSU.
You watch him play tonight, and you're thinking, this team, no doubt, belongs in the NCAA tournament. Cooper. And Joe clears the rebound.
Again, they're only in this game, but if you have a dime like that and the guy gets fouled and he makes two free throws, you should get an assist.
You don't?
They don't become too conservative too soon.
Mason Jones content to bleed some more time.
A&M, he already has. They were picked